How y'all doing? This is Miss Shawn Lachelle. And don't get all crazy because I know I look crazy. This is a St. Patrick's Day inspired dramatic look. I know it's dramatic, ain't going nowhere with it. Just wanted to have fun and play around with the holidays since they're a big thing and you know, everybody loves St. Patrick's Day. sorry. I'm still getting over a cold. So it's a very smoky green eye with a little bit of gold on the lid just to sparkle it up a little bit. As you can see on my waterline, I have gold. I pretty much used my Bitch Slap Cosmetics palette that I showed you in the video. I contoured with green on my nose and on my jawline. I'm wearing new matte lipstick, but I put some lip gloss on top of it so it could be a little bit more glossier than it actually is. I didn't want to do green lips. I think that would have been way too much green. But did my eyebrows green. This is the first time I've done my eyebrows colorful. So hopefully I did a good job, I don't know, but they are very bold and hopefully all the product comes off because I packed a lot on. For blush and highlight, I used the gold from the Bitch Slap Cosmetics stack and put that on my cheeks and on my nose and on my lips right here and on my chin a little bit. And yeah, and also my boyfriend's favorite color is green, so yeah. So that was pretty much me when I do the St. Patrick's Day, but don't judge me. But yeah, I hope you like it. If you want to see how I do this look, then you know what you gotta do. See you later.
Yeah.